Greetings, comrades! I think I'm gonna get this back with part 7 and the finale of Rebel Rumble Episode 1. And yeah, just gonna get right into it. We only got 4 more maps and I don't want to gonna be too long. Yeah, just finished a stream recently for Complex Doom on the 1024 ABC edition. That's just part 1, I'll do part 2 later on. So funny, we had to press use on the civilians to actually rescue. Why not just walk towards them? Pressure roll down here is a bad idea. normally would have gotten the blue key, but I kind of got there through other means. But oh well. It doesn't really matter at this point. Where I started. Still need the other two keys. I kinda sorta forgot how you get them. Because again, it's been a while since I played Key to Doom. I need a yellow key for that. Maybe the red key's over here. Yeah, it is, but God, how you, supposed to get up there. Oh yeah, like this. Oh yeah. Switch then. There we go. The Yoki's right there. Of course, we can't get it yet. After this, I should be able to get the, Alright, so now we flip those yellow switches. So weird that even with all the explosion stuff going on, the civilians just still stay on casually. But you know, it's the 90s. It was the 90s, what do you expect? Ignore them. Let's go. I like the massacre. How many monsters are here? Oh god. This is weird itch in my ear. I forgot how long this path is. Instead, I'm just going to fly. You know, that way I can watch the fireworks from up here. Yep. Now, this is a view of an airstrike I wouldn't mind seeing. Kitten down here. This is a wide open area, so I can accept that. I like how it's not restricted to outdoor areas, because, you know, let's face it, most Doom maps even use them in after indoor maps. There's plenty outdoor areas, so. At least this really will cover a wide area. The rain of death, you know. First, for the sake of brevity, and mainly for getting this this episode out of the way, sort of move on to other stuff. Christ. Of course, the slowdown is natural. My parents got used to it. While we're out here, let's see how what an area this bomb covers. Yeah, pretty wide area, but it doesn't do much damage. You can attack multiple targets, though, which is a good point. If I just went through normally, this would take me a long time to get through this, so... Right for the sake of brevity... Whoa, what's supposed to look like that? Ooh. Pretty sure it's not supposed to look that. I think, when we progress normally, I think these monsters pop out of the floor, but... Obviously, I'm not doing this normally. Oh, forgot there are 6 keys you have to collect. Oh. I'm not using Russian overkill, this is the closest thing I have to a nuke. Or BFG-like weapon. I mean, there is a super bomb. this, but it's kind of wimpy. Trying to spam it this much. Of course, under normal circumstances, you can't do this, so yeah. I meant to continue on, but okay. Okay. This is not nearly as crazy. We're still gonna keep fly mode on, because apparently move faster with the fly mode. Subject Rebel Rumble. I remember streaming Necronian Chaos, but I never done a YouTube video of it, so. Sure, we might do Necronian Chaos after this. It'll be a while though. Well, by what? I mean, Thursday, because that's my next day off. Okay. Thank you. keys. Study if you remember where the blue key is. It's so damn long. Let's work at the yellow key. God, the thistles will keep me from going down. I did get the blue key. What the? I guess I forgot there's another switch I can play somewhere. Say, wait, was that drive-o-matic or something? All right, darkness without end. Oh, fuck. Well. Let me see what it looks like. Is it? Where is it? Is that way down there? Why does it keep taking me to the top? Come on, let me see what he looks like. Sir Sugar. Well, sorry, Mr. Sugar, but, you know. A job's a job. I killed him? Okay, well, there you go. Yeah. You've done it. The ultimate sacrifice has been done. You died, but took the bastards along with you anyway. Wasn't that the point? All goes quiet. Sincerely hope your death was worth it. You drift off to eternal sleep, assuming hell has had its rear end kicked. And joined you. Then again, assumptions is the mother of all cock-ups. At least we hope you've had fun trying. Oh yeah. Give me some double story. Give me some follow-up. Okay. I will my circulator. I smile, I shuffle with it. I've got a refresh and I'll train us. Oh yeah. Give me some double soup. Give me some bottle to get. Give me some double soup. Well, not too many mods have endings like this. But I have played Natronian Chaos. It has a similar style of ending, which is also pretty cool. Anyway, that's it for Rebel Rumble Episode 1. And, sure, I guess we'll do Natronian Chaos for the next YouTube video series. So yeah, this is Armor Gaming Caleb signing out.